And it was the first aircraft, the advanced jet trainer, to actually employ a turbofan, 3,800-pound Yevchenko turbofan engine. And unusually, this aircraft also is fitted with an auxiliary power unit. It was the first one in the EU as well. So I'm not first with this particular aircraft, even though it didn't fly until November 1968.
Yeah, 差不多。